very rich bitch vibes. Period. Don't play with that girl. She's not one of them. Don't play with that girl.
I be like, this girl cannot fucking drive. Like, look, I don't be knowing where I be going. I don't take advice. Niggas listen, me the person, best time on device. Spent a quarter like a water ball like Jerry Rice. Flex up, stretch out, big man. Roll up, flex up, stretch out, big man.
To my channel, I am back with a YouTube video, and as you read by the title, today's video will be a vlog. I'm gonna go out and do stuff. It is Friday. I might make this a weekend vlog depending on how my weekend go, but most likely it's just gonna be a today vlog. Get ready with y'all. We gonna smoke personally, us, and then you know we just gonna chill, do stuff. I don't know exactly where we going or what we doing, who are going with, but that's the plan. So I'm gonna go get in the shower and get myself together. I already just smoked my morning blunt. I probably should have came before that, but okay, so I am dressed. I'm wearing this little black jacket with some jeans, with some black Uggs, some simple. I don't know what I'm doing today. I was supposed to go get my friend from the Greyhound, but I guess her mama gonna go get her, and then we're gonna, I guess, kick it later. I'm not to be mean, but that kind of was like good because I didn't really want to spend my whole day with her type shit. So I'm finna go to AutoZone in the hair store because I need to get some stuff from the hair store, and I also need to get some tents because I took off the tent off my front window, as y'all watched in my previous vlog before. So with that being said, I'm finna do that. I'm currently trying to download this vlog into my phone, but it's not working. I just never deleted everything. I got like 10,000 pictures in my phone. I just deleted 2,000 and it's still not saving. Like, it's still not working. So at this point, I'm just trying to figure out what's going on with that before I leave out the door. So yeah, that's pretty much it for right now. Y'all also wanted to get ready with me, hair, makeup, and outfit, so that will be coming soon. Y'all all want an updated makeup routine video, so that'll be coming soon too, because if y'all don't know, I start using foundation. I'll also start using NARS foundation. So yeah,
I really just got in the car.
But anyways, I'm about to go to get some tents for this window. I need this window to be tinted. My dad gonna do it. One of my little friends wanna smoke. Probably go smoke with him. I don't know. To be honest, y'all, I don't know. Like, okay, remember I was telling y'all that I was talking to somebody and I kinda like him. I really don't know if I like him like that no more. I ain't gonna say that. I just be switching up too much. And now I kind of like want to talk to somebody else, but I don't know what the fuck I really want to do. But anyways, that's that. Last night I had went to a little gathering party, smoke out, whatever. And it was this girl there, and she was like, hey girl, I'll be watching your YouTube. And I'm just like, period. She like, we got to do a video one day. And y'all, that feeling when somebody see you out in public, as I said before, it be like a, oh my God, like a, you know me, like a, I can't put my finger on it, but I just went to the store as well and got me some blunts, and there was a girl in there as well, and she said, hey, I'll be watching your YouTube, like, period. I feel like I'm getting a little, what they call it, notoriety, period. I'm loving it. I'm fucking with it. I appreciate y'all for supporting me. And that's period. And I'm gonna keep coming with these videos because this is what y'all wanna see. This is like my second blunt of the day. It's like 12 o'clock as well. And the hair store is right by the AutoZone. So I'm not really in a rush. But y'all, I do wanna talk about this giveaway that I wanna do. I do want to do a giveaway, and then when I hit 50k, I want to do a free wig giveaway. Like, I want to give away 2 or 3 wigs for free. Also,
I will be doing a giveaway coming soon, probably this month or next month. Probably not this month because I got a lot of stuff to do this month, such as this the month that my grandma passed away, so we got a lot of family stuff to do. Also, I'm supposed to be dropping a video every day of February for y'all for the culture, so I got a lot of shit to honestly do. So I can't do it this month, but I'm thinking March or April I'm gonna do my giveaway. The giveaway I was telling y'all about shipping off some eyelashes and some lip gloss and stuff. I'm trying to find my mask. I have not ate either. Well, mama had cooked like some little breakfast. I ate a little bit. Like literally a little bit. And I know y'all be like, it'd be cool to kick it with yourself and be alone and shit and by yourself. But I low-key be bored. Like, I be wanting somebody to kick it with me every day type shit. Like, I take that back. I be wanting my own space. But, like, a friend or somebody that's kicking me every day, like, we actually go out, do stuff, go out to eat, go to the mall, go to parties, go... I'm currently finna get myself together, freshen up my makeup, freshen up and stuff. I'm gonna try to record and try to vlog as much as I can if I remember to, because I've been mixing, sipping. I'm already starting. I already then went to the liquor store and got another bottle. I literally just took a shot and ended this other bottle. So, y'all already know it's up there. I'm hot. Like, y'all ever take y'all first shot and y'all just get hot? Like, oh, I'm hot. I'm finna smoke this blunt. I'm done smoking. I'm gonna actually like go find somewhere to get dressed, because I'm one of the people that be telling people that I'm on my way when I really never was on my way. And I still gotta find something to wear. So yeah, y'all bitches be so weird. And I do not think I'm bougie. I do not think I'm better than nobody else. If I carry myself like I do, then that's just that. But I swear, here y'all, I'm no better than nobody else. And for the simple fact that motherfuckers really like use that against me off how I look or try to portray myself as a certain person, that really blow me. Like, motherfuckers will know me, literally, like, know me. And I swear up and down that I didn't change or I didn't switched up. Or that I'm bougie as a bitch now. Like, I'm not at all. Damn near one of the coolest females you'll ever run into. Like, I can't make this shit up. So it is the next morning, y'all. I really did enjoy my night. I did not get to record or vlog like I said that I was, because it wasn't really much to record or vlog. I didn't really do much. We went out. It was cool. It was cool vibes. All good vibes. There wasn't nothing bad going on. You know, nothing weird or awkward. Nothing like that. That was pretty much it. I think today is Saturday. I think that I'm going to go and buy a computer and a camera. I tried to wait until I got my next YouTube check, but I really want to buy it now, because I don't know. But I think I want to do that today. So I'm going to look online. I don't know if I want to get it brand new or if I want to get it used, for the simple fact I know me and I know that I'll be ready to switch something in a couple months. And I don't want to spend too much money on something. I know that I'm going to want another camera. You get what I'm saying? So I don't know. But I also don't want to waste my money and get something used and then something be wrong with it. So, yeah, that's all I really got planned. I probably run a couple errands.
Y'all know the usual vlog. I don't know what I'm wearing today, but I know that I need to model these clothes for this girl. I want to add a little try-on haul into this vlog, do something different. So I will be trying on her clothes that she sent me. Her name is Trinity, and her clothing is I Am a Junkie. So, not I Am a Junkie. It's something like that. It will be below. So, yes, y'all, I'll be doing that as well. It's cold as fuck outside, like literally below the weather temperature or whatever. So I don't know if I want to like plan something or if I just want to go with the flow. But I most likely just go with the flow. Like yesterday, I was supposed to went and got tents. They did not have no more tents. I should have figured that though, because I went to the one that's in the hood. But they didn't have no more tents. Not only that, I went to the hair store. I got the stuff that I needed. And then I went to my friend's house, the guy that I've been telling y'all about a little bit. The guy that I've been telling y'all a little bit about, I went by his house. So, yeah, that was pretty much it. That was really it. It wasn't much. I gotta record that whole part. But, yeah, I didn't really do much. After I had went to the hair store and stuff, I went and stopped and seen my friend, smoked with him. And that was it. You know how people text you and they be ready or want to kick it, and then you text them like, okay, this, now, and that, and then they don't text back. Like, what was your point of even texting me? You wanted to do something, not me. But I ain't let that stop me. I still went out. I still enjoyed myself. I do not got a hangover, but I do feel lazy type shit. So, yeah, I'm finna start my day, get myself together. Because I got a little lot to do, but not too much to do. Okay, so I kind of got myself together. I'm really trying to figure out what I want to do with my hair, because I kind of want to wear it in a different style. Because, like, I'm really tired of this baby. Anyway, I want to show y'all these clothes that Trinity sent me from the Glam Junkie. So we about to go through this stuff and open it and try it on. I'm gonna unbox the accessories first. She sent me some glasses. If y'all know me, you already know that I like these glasses a lot, because I be ordering these glasses. She sent me some blue type, very rich bitch vibes. Period. Don't play with that girl, she's not one of them. Don't play with that girl. Okay, for real. I might have to wear these today, because these actually fire. Then she sent me the pink ones. Like, y'all, I have not seen these, but she sent me the black ones as well. Like, all black, sticks black. Like, these giving, I don't know what vibe, but these definitely some boss ass glasses. These giving drug dealer, wife, mob wife. It's giving some, sis. It's giving some. But she also sent me a white two-piece. I will be trying it on as well, so y'all can see how these items fit me. If y'all are interested and want to go shop with her, her at her Instagram, everything will be in the description box as well as right here. But it's a white top, if y'all can see, and you basically tie it up in the front, and then it comes with the matching bottoms, and I believe it came in black as well. She sent black too. This two-piece different. I have not seen this two-piece at all. It looks like this around the neck, and it opens at the stomach, and the sleeves are like this. And then you get the bottoms. They are the same as the pants, and I believe they go all the way down to my ankles. They should go all the way down to my ankles. And the last thing she sent me that I think is probably going to be my favorite piece once I do try this stuff on is this brown dress. Y'all, this brown dress is so cute. It looks like this. It's giving I don't know what vibes it's giving, but it's giving. So I don't take advice. Niggas missing me in person. Face tap on device. Spent a quarter like a water ball like Jerry Rice. Flex up, stretch out, big man. Roll up, flex up, stretch out, big man. She tell me it's gonna be more fun. Only smoke that daddy, baby. Don't know she make my nose run. She say it's my first class and gave a shave. She comes from around me, took off a week. I said, my plan is to go get a camera and a laptop, because this blurriness, this ain't gonna work for me. I'm not gonna lie. Like, a lot of y'all be commenting like the camera good, and all of y'all be commenting like the camera is blurry, or it look like it's out of focus. And I need my shit to be right, A1, like Mike Tyson. Period. I hope y'all can hear me, but I'm currently putting in the address in my GPS so I can know where I'm going. This place 18 minutes away. I hope they got a computer, a laptop, something. My goal is to get both, because I don't want to buy one and not have the other. So we finna go do that. Also stop at Five Below, and I also supposed to be going to match with one of my subscribers, smoke one of my subscribers. So yeah, that's the plan. I did not wrap my hair up last night. As y'all see in the vlog, I had ended up drinking and I did not wrap my hair up last night, and now my whole lace is just like fucked up right there. And I would fix it, but I didn't feel like it. Not only did I not feel like it, I'm going out later, so I know that I'm gonna want to really get into it. But I'm supposed to be going out tonight. Somebody just texted me and asked to go to the hookah bar. I really don't like hookah. I don't do hookah. I don't smoke hookah, none of that. But I don't know. Let me put my seatbelt on, cause y'all already know. Yeah, we finna go about our business. I mean, we're gonna go get an edible for one of my subscribers. She said that she make edibles and she want me to try one and do a video on it. So I figured, why not get that to y'all? Y'all be liking when I do my smoke session videos anyway. So I'm finna go in here and see what I can find. Period. Everybody is liking this picture, y'all. I took some pictures today because I'm supposed to be is this the store? Alright, so I'm gonna go in here, see what I can find. I'm just going with the flow. Wherever it happens, that's what happens. So. I think I want that one. 150, 110, 179. I don't know. I think I want this laptop, but I kind of want this blue laptop. But I feel like the blue laptop is, I don't know, y'all. My limit is really $200, so I'm gonna just get this one because I like this one. So, yeah. So, I just came from out of Walmart, y'all, and obviously the camera that I'm looking for do not exist, but they had it at the little used place. But it was $300, and the cameras at Walmart was $300 as well. So I just figured, like, what the fuck really going on? And I don't want to do, like, no Amazon type of thing, because I'm not really... I can't see shit. Ooh. But I don't want to do, like, no Amazon type of thing and get my money played with or taken, or it don't come when it says it's going to come. So... kind of in a nutshell, but not really, because I could take the computer back and get my money back. Be like, this girl cannot fucking drive. Like, look, I don't be knowing where I be going. Then I be thinking, like, okay, I know exactly where I'm at. And then I be like, okay, that's where I'm going. If that makes sense, any type of sense at all. These streets are fucking raggedy, bro. I'm supposed to be going out later. I really don't know. I most likely do go out though, because it's Saturday and I be trying to, like, y'all know, live life, have fun, do shit. But at the same time, it just be like I be feeling lame. Like, I be feeling like I don't do enough. Like, I don't get out enough. Like, I be feeling so lame. But then when I be out, I be like, oh my God, why am I not at home? Why the fuck I didn't stay my ass at home? Why am I out here with these people? It just be like weird. And not like weird, but like weird to like...
weird. It'd be a weird feeling. It's hard to explain, but I go out and I do have fun whenever I can. So. So I'm just now leaving. I just got done smoking. I'll probably see y'all when I get back to the house. I'm kind of hungry, so I think I want some Wendy's or some Popeyes. I really don't know. I'm really not sure. But that's kind of what I'm feeling right now. So I might go get some Popeyes. I don't know. But tomorrow I told myself that I was going to wash all my old wigs so I could sell them. Because everybody keep asking me, do you got any wigs for Valentine's Day? Do you got any wigs for Valentine's Day? And it's just like, sis, hold on, wait. Let me try to get my life together so I can get y'all together so we can all be together. You feel me? So, yeah, I'm going to see y'all. This damn jumpsuit, I don't want to stay on my body. It's really finna irritate me. I might have to put a safety pin on it. Don't laugh at me, because y'all, I be having a safety pin on my clothes. They be too big, but they be small. And it's like, I'm not that small. The fuck? I'll probably eat with y'all, because y'all always want me to do a mukbang. Okay, so I'm back home. And started eating in the car, so my food is half gone. I tried to wait, but I'm sorry, y'all. I was hungry. Popeye is so good, like. I don't see how people don't like Popeyes. It's the I don't like Popeyes for me. Also, I had bought a necklace. If you don't know, my middle initial and my name is a D. I feel like I got the letter T all the time, so I wanted to do something different, get the letter D. And in my previous vlog, somebody commented and said, do y'all peep the D? That D was not for DC, y'all, okay? Already had that necklace. We don't even talk. It's not that. Okay. Just wanted to clear that up before y'all get to going crazy and shit. Everybody be talking about how dry Popeye's biscuit is. They biscuit is dry, but that shit good. I be trying to tell y'all, like, I do not eat pretty. Not only that, y'all. Why I get a drink with this meal? And I get the drink, get damn near halfway home, taste the drink, and it was not Sprite. That shit was water and acid. That shit was not Sprite, and it really pissed me off because I really wanted that drink. I have not taken the stuff off yet, but this is what it looks like. Simple. I did not get to find a camera. So yeah, that's kind of what's on the list next. Y'all, this spray really works. It works for sleek ponytails, wig caps, dirty everything. It's $20 a can though, but it's definitely worth it if you ask me. This is my second bottle, so. Okay, y'all, so I'm just now getting back in the house. I am in and out this vlog. I hope y'all enjoy it as much as I enjoy making. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to go follow me on Instagram and on Snapchat if you already haven't. Also, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to tell a friend to subscribe about my channel. Don't forget to go watch the rest of my videos, sis, because what are you doing? Also, y'all, I'll be dropping a video every day of February. So stay tuned for that. Stay caught up on the videos, y'all. Period. We on the road to 50K. You already know.